Leash K9 Georgia, and I'm here with Rudy. Rudy is a 5-month-old Cavapoo, gonna be the newest member of our board and trained family. Owners aren't having really too many issues with Rudy. One, though, he is a little bit of a barker, especially sees things on TV, is bark, bark, bark. They can't get him to bark or stop barking. So that is definitely something we're working on. Other thing is he pulls on the leash quite a bit, and he is a jumper. He likes to jump on people and kind of nip at their shorts and everything. So all stuff we're going to work on top of our basic and advanced obedience and, of course, that famous off-leash reliability. But right now, they say he gets along great with other dogs. He loves other people just because he's 5 months old. He's a puppy. So we're going to work on getting him kind of listening to us. Okay. Right now, I'm going to run him through a little test, see what he knows. We'll go from there. Hey, Rudy. Rudy, sit. Oh, off. Rudy, sit. Sit. Rudy, down. 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 Rudy, yep. 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 You see what old Rudy knows? Keep on watching. See what we're going to do in 2 weeks.
Hey, Rudy. You want to go train? You ready to go training?
Come on, Rudy. Let's go train. Come on.